All right, Chris, thanks so much. Amazon and JCPenney may be talking about some kind of deal, and we are 2 months into the pandemic and some people still haven't gotten jobless benefits just yet. Jane King is live this morning in New York with the Tuesday Morning Business Report talking about all
this. Yes, Margaret Ann. Good morning to you. Well, more than 10 million Americans have yet to receive unemployment benefits, and we're 2 months since the lockdown began. This is according to a Bloomberg investigation. The delay mostly due to overwhelmed state bureaucracies and outdated computer systems. Now, U.S. Treasury data reveal $48 billion has been paid in benefits, but based on applicant numbers, that bill should be closer to $80 billion. Well, Amazon and bankrupt JCPenney reportedly in talks about some kind of deal. This is according to Women's Wear Daily. The report says it has to do with Amazon's eagerness to expand its apparel business. Now, JCPenney did file for bankruptcy back on Friday. And airlines and travel stocks rallied. American, Delta, United bounced off multi-year lows. United stock had its biggest gain in 2 months. And cruise companies, Expedia Group, jumped 18% yesterday on news of a promising trial result on a potential coronavirus vaccine. And stocks did soar overall, boosted by hopes for that vaccine. The Dow and S&P 500 had the best performance in 6 weeks. So the Dow up 900-something points yesterday. Looks lower this morning. We're down about 100 at the moment. We've got Home Depot, Kohl's, Walmart, all out with their sales numbers today. So the market's kind of bracing for those. Live from New York, I'm Jane King. Back to you, Margaret Ann.
Yeah, it's nice to see a little bit of hope in the, light at the end of the tunnel, I guess you could say, Jane.
Sure was. I mean, those were absolutely huge gains that we had yesterday, but not extending them today. The next thing for that vaccine will be another trial in July. So if that one goes well, that could be really, really promising.
Okay. All right. Thanks so much, Jane. We'll see you tomorrow morning.
Okay.